to those who wait in line. I've been breaking these walls in my mind and...